This is an instrument that I invented. It's called a square tar, and it allows you to play almost any pop song with ease. So it's set up to play the four common chords of almost all pop songs, the 1, the 4, the 5, and the 6 chords. So it sounds a little bit like this. The square tar.